St. Vider High School features a rich and successful tradition in our athletic programs. Driven by our overall school mission, vision, and values, and an unwavering commitment to success in competition, our coaches and players follow what we call the Viator Way. While upholding the tradition of generations of coaches and athletes who have come before us, today's St. Vider Lions are fueled by innovation, always looking to prepare the way for future Lions. Nowhere are these aspirations more tightly connected than in our Murphy Wellness Center.
The Viator Way is the opportunity for every student athlete to have the same experience. Whether it's a freshman swimmer or a varsity football player, each is going to have the same experience and strive to do everything well.
Being involved in St. Vider Athletics means a sense of community and being a part of a family. Being part of a collegiate team as Northwestern, I can't win the games myself, so working together as a team and being part as one will really help you succeed.
We're very blessed here at St. Vider High School to have the Murphy Wellness Center. Our strength and conditioning coach is able to individualize each and every workout for every specific level, and that's something that many student athletes do not receive at other high schools.
So with 31 sports teams and the PE classes, I will see just about every student in the Murphy Wellness Center. It's not just about the lifting, it's not just about the athletics. We also talk about nutrition, we talk about sleep, we talk about recovery, all the other things that are not only going to help them be successful down here and in their sport, but also be successful in the classroom and in their day-to-day life.
Athletes aren't just athletes. They're retreat leaders, they're band members, they're singers, they're volunteers. Really, the Murphy Wellness Center is a place for everyone to come together as individuals and teammates and really better themselves, not only physically, but mentally and socially. I think that's one of the best things about this place.
Being down in the Murphy Wellness Center gives me, you know, another way to relate to other people. It'll help you learn how to keep other people accountable. If you are constantly keeping your teammates, you know, up to date and they'll keep you in line, then it kind of gives you another way to learn how to work with others as well.
In 2005, we were blessed to open this facility thanks to the generosity of the Murphy family and others. And through the years, we've made some minor renovations. We've added some great equipment. But now it's time to take this facility to the next level for our student athletes.
A lot of what we're doing is going to be updating the equipment, replacing a lot of the stuff, changing the layout of the weight room. We're really fortunate to have the space that we do down here in the Murphy Wellness Center, and we've always strived to be the best in the state of Illinois, and I want to continue to do that. I don't want to be reactionary. I want to be ahead of the curve. I want people to look to our facility and use it as a model for what they want to do. I want the kids to be excited to be down here. I want a certain atmosphere where people are excited to work down here. And when you're down here, there's no question of where you are. You're at St. Vider.
To make the renovation of the Murphy Wellness Center a reality, it's going to take our entire community. When our student athletes come down here during their off season to train, they're training for some very ambitious goals for their season. The school has set a very ambitious goal to make this the state-of-the-art facility in the state of Illinois. And for that to be a reality, we're going to need every one of our alumni and benefactors to stand with us and support this campaign as we strengthen our core.